Happy morning to all. Today we are going to know about the Bodo language. Bodo is, yes, I know, Tibetan language spoken by about 1.3 million people in the northeast of India and in Nepal. It is spoken in Assam, where it is one of the official languages, and also in Arunachal, Kutch Behar, Dalbogari, and parts of West Bengal, where it is known as Mik. It is also one of the 22 scheduled languages of India. There are three main dialects of Bodo: Western Bodo, Eastern Bodo, and Southern Bodo. Bodo was formerly written with the Assamese or the Latin alphabet, and since 1963 it has been written with the Devanagari alphabet. It was first written by Christian missionary in the late 19th century. Some believe a script called Deodite was used by the ancient Bodo people. However, these details of it have been lost. Bodo has been used as a medium of instruction in primary schools in Bodo speaking areas since 1963. It is also used in secondary schools and in one university. Here comes Jasmine of 9B to teach you a few lines in Bodo. Thank you.
Today I am going to teach few lines about Bodo. Hello. Kulumbai. What is your name?
What is your name?
Kontami.
Kontami.
Mugama.
Mugama.
My name is Jasmine.
My name is
Ami Muka Jasmine. How are you?
How are you?
Strong Danga?
Strong Danga.
Mabavadikan?
Mabavadikan.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Aam Uchao Vindan?
Aam Uchao Vindan.
Repeat the sentence once again.
Hello.
Come, come, come.